So it is time to get into our performer of the Chronicles. He was only in part two, Jitsu.